up, everybody? It's April 15th, 2017, and we are doing Henry County's Junior Prom. And that's right, a full press setup. Take a picture of it. It never happens. It only happens for proms and schools. You don't do trusses at weddings. I don't like to do them at all because they are a pain in the butt. If you're a DJ, you know exactly what I'm talking about. They take forever to tear down. They take forever to set up. But it looks undeniably cool to a bunch of teenagers. So full truss is what I rock at schools. It makes me kind of a rock star with the school system. Anyway, stay tuned. Hopefully it will be tons of footage. This is the junior prom. In 2 weeks, doing senior prom. Only it'll be in a nice banquet hall downtown. And I'll be doing a very similar setup with that. Plus, I will be doing some club mixing at both events. I don't know if I'll be able to get any of that on tape today, but we'll be doing a little bit of that at both. Stay tuned, more to come. Okay, just gonna give you a rundown of everything that's going on here, because there's a lot. This is the full arsenal, pretty much. So I have my EV Force speakers. These are passive speakers. And my powered EV ZLX-12Ps up there. Combined with both, this is an amazing sound quality you get. Got the facade. I took out the middle for this setup just because of the width of the trussing. All four NO pocket scans lined up, master and slave. My mini Quintas from Chave. And at the very top is the centerpiece. I have a dual gym pulse. Love that light. Absolutely love it. Back there, we got the setup. All my personal stuff hidden away because of the facade. Got the amp down there and the wireless mic system. This is my lighting board and my surge protector. I will explain that in a further video. Why it looks the way it does and what it is. Had it since the beginning, so it's over 17 years old now, and it still works. It'll always work. It is the nerve center of Vision Elite, and I'll go into more detail about that later. I'm experimenting with a new load-in, getting the all of these crates and using a two-wheel dolly is a lot easier. And then, hidden over here, we have the icon profile. And it's projecting a star gobo up there. I don't know if you can really see it very well, but I thought that would be a cool little touch for the kids. Anyway, stay tuned, more to come.
Yeah. coming now, follow my lead.
Of days, having to heartbreak away, never let you go, never let.